about turret down?
Yep.
A little too loud.
Yeah, you're sure bad. Hi, Schles. Thank you. You too. Just gonna do these two dailies and I'll place them Diablo 3 to bed. Yeah, I did. It was a bit of a bizarre fight. I like that Brisbane wanted that kick, that knee at the bell. He should have had a point, I think, taken off of him. It was a good fight though. Like, I think Silva could be a bit more serious in the fight with like the first two rounds he basically gave Brisbane the fight, I think. He could have been more, like, he fools around. He could be a way better, I feel the same way. He could have won that fight probably pretty easy if he really buckled down and kept his hands up. He puts his hand, or holds his hands by his waist. That drives me nuts. As a coach, like, I'd be very frustrated. I know he's one of the best ever, but still, come on. Especially the older you get slower, right? So.
Traded Teddy Purcell to Florida for a draft pick.
Who traded?
Oilers traded Teddy Purcell. He was a really good. He's
a grinder, isn't he?
He was on first line for the Oilers.
They traded him?
Yep.
Well, I guess they're out of the playoffs. So.
Yep. They're going for draft picks.
Yeah, like the Vito. What, the last 4 years have been first? check out. Yeah, I played a bit of Grim Dawn. It's not a bad game. Yeah, I played it, I got a level 20 character. I tried it out. It's a lot like Diablo 2, but a bit more to it. Maybe I'll stream that.
Yeah, he had 11 goals and 21 assists this year so far.
That's not bad.
No, he's not bad for a right winger.
So that 28.
Yeah,
I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, so 32 points in 61 games.
Yeah, there's a lot to the game, I noticed when I played it. But I only played it for a couple days. I really didn't give it a shot, like a big chance, because I was playing Diablo at the time, so. I have there. Have to read into that. The new expansion for POE, yeah. I sure love their passive tree. Dungeons with traps? Oh, wild. They're adding dungeons with traps. So they don't have that. They have the portals that open. New ascending classes. I'm going to have to read it. Is the new stuff out? Like to read? Sorry, it's kind of like a patch, but I guess it's a big, big, huge patch. I haven't played PoE. I'll have to take a read of it. I really like PoE, but that bottom bar, not being able to use it, really is frustrating for me. Especially, I like to play hardcore. Hey, there's a trailer too. Oh, right on. Hi, Hawk. Hi. Oh, it's hockey. Hockey. I'll just go to the site and watch the trailer on their site. Thank you. don't think we have, I don't think we have a mod on. I'll just go to the website itself later when I'm done. Yeah, until I get a mod on or something. Killed him before I did. Just got there in time. A new game, the Lords of Labyrinth, And that is an area that every day in this area, oh, cool. So it gets harder and harder, but and if you complete the I'll have to look into that. Drink if you have it nearby.
Sure. No problem.
You want to go pick some up? Here.
Sure.
If it's, yeah.
If you want me to, we'll do that.
I would love it, you.
you want me to stay until he comes back, or does it matter?
No.
No? You good?
I'm good, son.
All right, I'll be gone for like an hour or two.
Yeah.
All
right, let me in.
Good job. I've done that quest too. Now I need three. Two more plates. Thank you, space. I got just that one quack. I think I've done that. Oh, that'd be nice. Rob, can you fix the pillowcase? Oh, cool. What did it? The one is with the back wing and stuff. Okay, you're not here. I'm calling my nurse and he's not here. Wow. Holy. Oh, are you trying to link the chair? Yeah, I don't have a mod on right now. The chairs. Yeah, I got about 10 hundredths. Actually, more than. I got about 1,500. About 5 hordes and then 10 alliance. Thank you. Did you see? No, I haven't. I'm gonna check that out too. That's two things I have to check out. I'd like to see what the druid and hunter looks like. And the priest, actually. What am I going to do now? I got lots of low-level guys. I've got every class in Warcraft, so... I think I can get to Shatter through here. A while since I've been in this area. doing good. How about you? How are you? Done that character. My hunter, I think. My nurse. Well, I guess he's my friend too, but he's my nurse. Yeah, he's very nice. All I have to be on this character for, the fly is ticking to get all those treasures. I'm so lazy. I think 52 treasures that. And I got my, I can fly in Draenor. Really? I didn't know that. I wonder if it goes to my NA or just EU. Oh, so it's both. Oh. Oh, cool. Thank God for that one. Wouldn't that be crazy if you had it for like every character? Holy crap. So if I got it on this guy, would I get it on and my USA account as well? Because they have the same account. The account name. You're just US. I hope so. That'd be nice. I have a hard time finding all these treasures. Like, are they supposed to be that difficult? Did I buy the treasure map? Where do you buy the treasure map? You're telling me there's a map for treasures? No wonder why I can't find crap. You get it in one of the... Oh, really? Oh, no wonder why. I downloaded a thing. Someone told me, hi, Whiskey Jacks. Like I got, they told me to get this add-on that helps me find treasures. Storm Shield. Gracchus in Storm Shield. Thanks. Some of the writing. Yeah, that would be a good idea. Thank you. has? Because I went out of his ring. Got your map for each area. Oh, really? And from that guy? From the guy in Storm? The guy in Storm Shield, okay. So I'll go here, then I'll go to Storm Shield. It probably costs, I have a lot of mats for everything. Here's a map. I got a treasure map here. I can win it. That's pretty cool. Is that what you're talking about? Oh, thank you. Iluna? Okay, yeah, because I'm probably gonna win. I'm going to finish the father thing. I think I won the shadow one too. Thank you. about where I was going. Oh, because we're having trouble with the donation thing right now. My son's supposed to fix it, but he never gets to it. But thank you for the donation. Yeah, we're working on that. That and the follower alert, the sub alert, and the donation alerts are not working properly. We seem to have trouble with that every few months. I don't know whether it's Twitch or I'm screwing it up somehow. But thank you again. Thank you. Maybe I'm going to play some Diablo after I do some of the treasures. Yeah, I'm on EU again. Yeah. I was on US earlier on the Drew, but I finished that. I just had some dailies to do and some LFRs. Okay, Bronski, where is this guy? Gives you the really Titan. I try not to get too many add-ons, but you're probably right. No, I haven't found him yet. Where's he at? Thank you. would think you would be in there. Okay. Or the water. Okay, got him. Archaeologist. Okay, don't need that. Need that one. Need that one. I don't need that. Thank you. At least I know my left from my right.
Holy crap, the Oilers are just unloading for draft picks.
Who are they unloading?
Justin Schultz.
What the hell? They just picked...
To Pittsburgh.
Really?
Yeah.
He was an upcoming defenseman.
I thought so, too. I guess they're putting all their money
They're going out. The Canucks defenseman.
Yeah, well, that's three...
That's three big...
Three picks.
Well, that's three contracts. So that's over, like, $6 million.
Oh, no, I mean, that's three picks that the Oilers have picked up in 2 days. They've traded everybody for draft picks.
Second round?
One was second, one was third. And with the goalie, that was a fifth round.
Wow.
Yeah. Weird. Yeah. Well, considering they're going to be at the bottom of the league again, they'll be in that lottery, too, to be in the top 10.
If they get first pick again, I'm going to, like, freak.
They're going to have probably four picks in the top 10, and you watch them trade now for a little bit of experience.
Yeah.
That experienced defenseman, that leading forward.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get working on it. I'm glad they didn't give up Hall, Eberle, or Nugent Hopkins. I'm sorry to see Justin Schultz go, but you know, I just keep those guys and Draisaitl.
Hi there, Cap. How are you doing today? I mean, how was your work day? Okay, now I can go treasure hunting. That's good. What are you doing tonight, hanging out with the sun? There's a hockey game. There's that Clippers Cowichan hockey. I don't know if you're gonna go to that. I would, but I don't think the seating's very good. Oh, that's right, he's in Seattle. Wow. Maybe we can play some Warcraft if you're interested. If you're interested. You probably have things to do though, around the house and stuff. Only. Oh, really? You had a stream event? Wow. $100,000. Awesome. Cool. Awesome job. Cool. Wow. That is totally awesome. I didn't even know about it. I think somebody mentioned something about special effect or something, and I didn't really click in. Oh, you're watching, oh. My Jagex.
Okay, they got 2/3 and 1/4.
Oh, wow, that's... for him?
No, in total in the last 2 days. They got... Purcell, they got a third round. Schultz, they got a third round. And,
they only got third round for Schultz?
Yeah.
Do you think they get a second round? Maybe even... No. They wouldn't get a first. Second. They...
Yeah, I don't know, man.
Well, at least they're keeping their core forwards.
Absolutely.
Because that's what the team is about.
Yeah, they're probably going to, like I say, they're probably going to trade for a top 10 defenseman to coach Nurse along.
Yeah.
You know?
Well, that's Hazus, right? So.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I don't know. You know the Oilers, though, that organization, they'll look into his jaw problem because they won't pick him up.
Besides that, it's Vancouver. Edmonton will never trade to Vancouver.
Yeah.
True to their arch enemies.
Understand some of these trainers. Oh, really? If you're a girl archaeologist, you can probably find them easier. I'm doing good, Ron. How are you doing? Is that a treasure? That wasn't a treasure, I don't think. I just have to get 54 treasures, and I got my flying. Okay. You mean you're not coming over and cooking dinner? Oh, I'm just kidding. It's okay. If you have, it depends on how you feel, sweetie. If you feel tired, just stay home. I'm having a good day. So, except I can't find these treasures. When you play Warcraft, I think I give you the job of finding treasures. Oh, you ate them all?
No.
I don't think there's Yorkshire left. But I really like those potato skins Rob made today. Aha! Is 53 more to go. No, that's a fun job. No, I'm just kidding. I have to. I want to do it for myself. Yeah, if you want to come over, you can bring your laptop and we can play some Warcraft if you feel up to it. Yeah, that's what I just did, yeah. Yeah, okay, sweetie. Makes sense. The Adventurer's Pack is on his back. That makes a lot of sense.
Like a backpack?
Yeah. I was looking around and like, there's a backpack on his back. So it's obviously that. That's pretty straightforward.
That's pretty funny.
I like those kind of treasures. Very obvious. Silly eels. Okay. Yeah, I wish they all nice of you. Really? Yeah, that'd be just bringing me a key. Looks like he's got a key in his mouth. Imagination, you've got to time. You've got to time. Would I have to jump up in the air? Oh, fuck, no. excuse my language, but I don't know.
That's going to be really tough for you.
Yeah.
Because now you got to rely on my timing.
No, I don't know. I don't think.
You
want to
jump?
I just have to time its mouth.
Oh.
And like, the parrot flew by me. I'm like, there's a key to his mouth. What the hell?
Okay, here he comes.
Oh my god. I got it.
Ah!
Oh my god.
That was entertaining.
I have too many. I already had one for Cradle Bell.
Oh, no way.
God. I can't believe it, I got it.
Well, that was worth the price of admission.
I didn't think I could. Okay, now oh man. Okay. So I need 50 more. I thought I needed 100. I was about to like cry. So 50 more to get my trip. Flying through this area. And it's a countdown, you said. Thank you. can you collect the same treasure over and over again? Does it like spawn back? I know if it was not, that'd be harsh. That'd be a hell of a lot of work if it wasn't account bound. I'd have like 25 characters. Can't do it in Tannen. It said excluded Tannen. I think I got so 49 or 50 there. That one then. Yeah, I'm not going to worry about that one.
right on 2 hours on that side count.
Okay.
Alright, again, I'm out.
Okay, good here. Here. Okay, thank you.
Alright, see you later, man.
Yeah. Just forget those. Warcraft right now. I do like Diablo 3, but I got pretty bored of it. Like running rifts all the time is just gets a bit boring. But I still like the game. Oh, these treasures are gonna drive me nuts. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they need to throw something in. Maybe PvP or something. I know they said they'd never do it, but they gotta do something. Like, I'm amazed that Gabernator is just... It's pretty impressive. He's got 2,500 paragons? That's like dedication, man. I can never do that. A guy in pale on a purple crystal. Crystal. led to the well. Up here? Well, well. Right there! Thank you. How in the hell am I supposed to get that? Up there too. Stuff is not as easy as I think. all I had to do was to run around and click on treasures. I can't jump either. In the beginning of the season, I was playing a lot. But right now, I'm going to play maybe a bit in a few minutes, but I haven't been playing much lately. There's yeah, well, they need something. I don't know what it is. Yeah. Yeah, I like the hostile environment of D2. Like, you can go into any game and kill anybody. Died a lot. Excuse me. I died a lot, but I like it was a lot of fun. The teleporting necromancer, I just teleport on people and they just die. And my trap assassin, they come around the corner, boom. They were dead. And a holy pally, the pally teleporting pally, I hammered him. Why they don't put PvP in the game, like. I still play D2 sometimes, just for that reason. Really? Treasure's gonna be up top. I see what you mean by a glider. One. I found one stupid treasure so far. This way, it's going to take me to next week to find this stuff. Yeah. I was hoping they brought it out in D3, but they said they would never do that. And it did make the game very laggy at times. Yeah, it's good, but it's frustrating. I need to get 49 more treasure. I guess because of my movement, it makes it a bit difficult. That's another one. Holy. Forty-eight more. I hope these spawn back and you can click on them again. Because now I know where they are. Thank you. I knew it. Do one more and then I'll go to Diablo for a bit. I think since you've been driving home, I got four. I still need like 46 more to go or something. No, I need 48 more. Do one more and then I'm gonna do something else because that will drive me nuts. Yeah, it's not as easy as it seems. Oh, I got one, I think. Oh, thank God. 45 more to go. I feel like it's Easter and I'm looking for Easter eggs or something. It's not that easy. I thought I'd be seen in hiccup. What will drive you nuts? My girlfriend? No, I'm just kidding. No, this not being able to find the treasures would drive me nuts, like you said. You're going around in circles sometimes. Okay. You have a good night. I'm just kidding. A skull. This is glider? Okay. Thank you for telling me, because I'm trying to figure the stupid thing out. Okay, thank you, Sri. Still walker. I can't move my body below my shoulders. Everything above, I can move my body, but below I can. Oh my God, these things are too hard. I'm doing good, but I'm in my own, I rent my own house. Well, not my own house, I rent a house. Thank you. This is retarded. Great actor. How do I get up there? Thank you, GG's. Thank you. This is gonna drive me. I think so. This zone is too hard for me. Holy. Where do you get the glide? At the middle there?
Yeah.
No, thank you. You're gonna take a break from this. I'm using the add-on too. Yeah, I'm using that. Yeah, Green told me about the add-on. I think Green and you told me about the add-on. I was having fun with this twig. I was trying to level it to 19. I'm trying to get that ring. From the docks, or from the, from the shipyard. Oh, I didn't know that. Oops, I need that. PvP. I'm not very good at it, but I sure like it a lot. crystal. Tissue eyes. Alt tab, please. And fix the pillowcase. Done these quests. Thank you. see how many kills I can get. Oh, that's cool. I wish I knew how to get all these fun things. What the heck? Thank you. I hit because I can't target them. They glitch. And I forget to use the macro I have. It didn't work for me. Thank you. effect on a healer, doesn't it? I don't know why I didn't use my stone. They can do. I don't think I have a mod on that allow you to send a message. Have a drink, Crystal. Thank you. No, I'm going to learn how to use Dragon Dictate. Once I do, then I'll do that kind of stuff. Thank you, Seven Lil. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. That'd be kind of cool if I could do that. I probably like that. Thank you, man. Get an enchanter. There's always something you guys come up with all the time. Like that quad stick. I didn't know about it until you guys told me. Thank you. That's one, you're awesome. And you play with me and you help me out. How high have you got in your Diablo 3 character? It does a lot of damage. Didn't we get up to 62? Or something like that? Why is that me? Oh yeah, it is. 68, that's good. Oh, we hit 67, 68. Awesome, I didn't realize we were that high. Crystal? Boots. Check out roll 20. And it's committee. All you need is and the theater of your mind. Ooh. No, really? Yeah. Go ahead. Maybe I didn't. I did. I hit the wrong person. I've tried it, and I do play it sometimes, but I'm not really good at it. I'm too tight. Okay, Crystal.
Yep.
Can you type? Do you have an enchanter? That can do plus 9 to boots. And 7 to bracers. Yeah. But he just came on that. And then he went off trying. Crystal?
What?
I'm in love. It sits right above my head.
Yeah.
It's gonna hurt. Checks. Oh. Someone said hi, Crystal. Crystal?
Yeah.
I'll get you that. Is Chris here?
Yep. Yeah.
Can you get it for a second? Oh. Thank you. So,
well,
type your password for me. Thank you. Just checking my warlock that I switched to here.
Oh, this is the wrong account then. No, that's...
play today?
Nope, tomorrow.
Okay. I should just transfer, not right now, but I mean transfer all the characters to my account. Just get rid of this account. Unless you're gonna play. I'm talking to myself. I mind my son's account. It's a little water game, looks pretty cool. I switched this, my warlock to his account so we can play. We did it one day, got frustrated, and didn't play again. Greater stamina. Thought I had a higher one. Now that's 13 now. Thank you. Why is this really depressing? I am happy. I enjoy playing my game, and yeah, don't be depressed. I get to do one of the I get to do one of my favorite things. Crystal. Yeah, I do. I like it. I have a lot of fun, actually. I'm actually going to take a break, I think. I'm gonna take a break, guys. I've been doing this since mid morning, so I just want to thank you guys thanks for hanging out with me, watching the stream, and thanks for the few donations and the new subscribers. Thank you very much. Yeah, maybe we could play later on. Yeah, I'll talk to you guys real soon. Yeah, you too. And Tyson. Thank you.